Good evening, everybody. Nice to see so many people out here at the Carroll County 4-H FFA Fair Tractor Pull. How about this? It's been a little bit warm, but I believe it'll cool off after that sun goes down a little bit. They got plenty of good food and drink up there on the Midway, so help yourself there. Hey, they're going to get ready to go here in a couple of minutes. They got the track laying out right now, putting the markers out for how far you're going. And they were just here and said the sled's about ready to go. Hey, we got a lot of tractors. Got a lot of tractors out here this evening. So get yourself ready for a nice evening in the tractor pull. Got the green light and he's ready to go. He's got her down in low gear. Just there. They need those 60. The operator's manual says PSI is about 975 RPM. But I think he's doing a little more than that. Gonna red flag him because of the front end, I'm sure. That's it. Here he goes on the board. Yeah, baby. Now, if I'm not mistaken, that's only a 4-cylinder engine in there. It's not a 6. Yes, yes, yes. He's been pulling a long time too, folks. Oh, there the back end of the slab comes down. That's it. That's all. Hey, Dale Waldemeyer, he's been pulling here a long time, folks. He's got all of those. He's got them after the lean. Does a super good job. Super good job on the tractor pull. He's from right here in Westminster. With his Oliver Super Radio. Listen to that thing hanging there, folks. Listen to that thing hanging there. triple sled put the hurts to him. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Here we go. Forks up. Yes, sir. She's got her wound up. Oh, yeah. Yes, sir, Ray. She's going in town to get supper. Oh, yeah. .307.8 I told you, hang on to your hats and hang on to your belt buckles, because she's gonna pull now, folks. I believe we got Dale Burrier on a 1566 axle dual hub zone. Darn right. 264.11. 264.11. Got all the weights out in front of that truck. You can definitely walk to the back of it, pick the back clear up off the ground by hand. Alrighty, looks like 329 and 10. I bet. Two ninety-one and eleven.
that's hard on the equipment. But he went 268 even. 268 even.